There are worries about what North Korea could do with a nuclear weapon, of course. One of them sounds like science fiction.
Adding to EMP worries, North Korea's recent successful test of a solid-fueled ballistic missile. The solid fuel needs less preparation, meaning less warning time for those targeted. In addition, North Korea also has at least two observation satellites that orbit over the U.S. at an altitude ideal for an EMP attack.
I have a great relationship with the state counselor. He supports our diplomatic efforts. We're going to maintain those diplomatic efforts, as I have commented to others. Our diplomatic efforts will continue until the first bomb is dropped. The first bomb is dropped. The first bomb is dropped. The president listens to all of that. He takes all that information in. Sometimes it involves numerous conversations for him to come to this, which I think is a very appropriate way to proceed on issues that are as important as these.
At a meeting with Japanese officials in Tokyo, Deputy Secretary of State John Sullivan also expressed hope for diplomacy while acknowledging it might not work.
We must, however, with our allies in Japan and South Korea and elsewhere, to be prepared for the worst should diplomacy fail, should diplomacy fail, should diplomacy fail.
A nuclear war could break out any minute. That warning from North Korea's deputy ambassador to the United Nations. He told a UN committee Monday that his country has been subjected to, quote, an extreme and direct nuclear threat from the United States.
Seriously threatening the peace and security of the peninsula and pushing the situation there to brink of war. It has been created a dangerous situation in which the thermonuclear war may break out at any moment. A nuclear war may break out at any moment. A nuclear war may break out at any moment.
The U.S. is ready and able to stand up to North Korea.
The United States of America will continue to bring the full range of American power to bear on the regime in Pyongyang, as we hope to achieve through diplomatic and economic means.
The U.S. and South Korea begin joint military exercises off the Korean Peninsula involving fighter jets and warships.
The DPRK is ready to react to any mode of war desired by the American.
Is the U.S. dominant?
Я думаю, что никто бы не пережил.
Is the U.S. dominant?
Я думаю, что никто бы не пережил.
Is the U.S. dominant?
Я думаю, что никто бы не пережил.